Welcome to the Extreme Dirt Tour. Many of today's biggest stars got their start competing on dirt. The racing is tough, but with hard work and a little help from a former champion, you can succeed.
My name's Haley Deegan. I'm from Temecula, California, and I got my start in racing when I was 8 years old in off-road trucks. Racing on dirt tracks is like nothing else. I feel like it's where I go to let loose, kind of get away from the precision, finesse driving. I feel like off-road racing has taught me so much of just being aggressive, really hard racing, hitting hard, and I feel like that transfers really well into stock car racing.
Let's go start your career.
Hi, welcome to the Extreme Dirt Tour. Racing on dirt is pretty intense. Don't worry, just stick with me and you'll do great. First, you'll have to prove yourself by filling in for drivers on other teams. Those opportunities are called hot seats. If you do well enough, you'll get a full contract offer to a full-time ride next season. Let's go head out to the track and see what you got. Champions need to start somewhere.
Car is off. Be ready. All right, be ready. Hammer down. Brakes down. Car there is on the outside. Clear all around. Clear all around. Have a good day. Stay sharp.
Be ready. Ready. Still there.
Coming to the green, driver. All right, be ready.